I'm Tom Merritt for Tech Republic. Here are the top five reasons to use a widescreen. Monitors are getting bigger, and more specifically, wider. Do you need all that real estate? You just might. Here are the top five reasons to use a widescreen. Number one, a glance is faster than a click. If you have to bring a window forward, it slows you down and over time can eat into how well you're getting things done. Coming in at number two, Windows Start Screen actually becomes useful with a widescreen. All those tiles make sense in a nice widescreen where a start menu can be tiny and hard to see. Up to number three, games and movies look great. I mean, that video presentation you've been working on looks great, but also games and movies, which are essential to refreshing your productivity. Sliding into number four, it's more flexible. With one big widescreen, you can emulate two or even four separate monitors, or even do picture-in-picture, whatever fits the project you're working on at the time best. With physically separate monitors, that can be problematic. At number five, cuts down on hardware. Instead of a couple 20-inch monitors, you might find a 34-inch monitor gives you all the viewing space you need. Plus, it may be easier not having that gap between the two monitors. Now that you see the big picture, put those old 20-inchers up for auction and use the proceeds to join the expansive life of the widescreen monitor. There's more where that came from too. Check out our other videos and articles at techrepublic.com. I'll see you there.